The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
One of the most accomplished superstars to ever grace a WWE ring. Randy Orton is more than just a victory on his mind here tonight.
Oh, you're right about that, Cole. Orton's looking to inflict some pain along the way. Man, these Detroit fans have seen so much history over the years.
Introducing the challenger from Punjab, India, weighing in at 224 pounds, Jindrak Navy Seal. Introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
There is so much respect between these two. This is going to be one for the record books.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Regardless, the engine from these Motor City fans is revving high, about to redline it for this one.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Well, I'm sure he's thinking this is the biggest match in his career. The world title's within his grasp, and he's worked hard to get here. I'm sure he doesn't want this opportunity to slip away.
Impressed me so much about Randy Orton, whether it's when I was in the ring with him or watching him from right here at the announce table, was his quick strike capability. The Viper nickname is perfect for Randy because he strikes so fast. A lot of times, you never even see it coming.
He hits a sweet combination.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
That super quick striking ability of the Apex Predator is lethal, King, but we can't take anything away from Orton's size and strength either. Randy's got plenty of power to go along with that speed.
And that's why the Viper is such an expert at reversing moves on an opponent. It's that deadly combination of quickness and strength. Nobody is better at catching you off guard and landing a huge attack than Randy Orton.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Look at this!
We got a cover. When you see Randy Orton, you're looking at a third-generation superstar. He's been known as the Legend Killer, the Viper, and the Apex Predator. Those are all appropriate for the man who can uncoil at any moment and end an opponent with the RKO.
Yeah, you're right. Randy Orton has been known as devious, cold, and calculated. And all of those things are true. He sees opponents as not just someone in a ring he needs to defeat, but someone he must eliminate, sometimes for good. He's not called the Apex Predator for nothing.
He gets out of trouble there. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Hey now!
Now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
King, Randy Orton goes in that ring and takes care of business. He's not worried about making friends or people liking him on social media. Randy Orton wants to dominate this business, and if he has to do it one RKO at a time, he will.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled,
it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
He saw that one coming.
Here's a cover. This is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Taking a risk here. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh, boy. We know what's coming here. That famous spike DDT. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even a
rope. Don't fix it.
Look at this.
For the pin and the win.
Two.
Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
With some strong moves currently.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, boy. We know what's coming here. That famous spike DDT.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
I don't know of too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
The history books will have to wait another day.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Wow, what a match. The championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match.